Hey guys, welcome back, and we are now going to hopefully finish up the car part, so... Oh, that hurt. Darn, I wonder if there are health packs still around here. Wink, wink. I wonder if there's crap there. No. Alright, let's just go get that stuff. Yeah, I don't see anything, so... And it will now watch them magically appear. They weren't there before, and I know that. But will they be there now? I swear to you, I did not click a thing. Watch now my auto-load be- okay, there we go. Look at that, see? There was nothing there, now there is. No, not dealing with you. No, and not today. I'm not in the mood. Really, more of you? How many crapping? I unloaded an entire clip into him. Oh great, I'm back here. Go away. Shotgun, crossbow, grenade. I guess crossbow, because we all love the crossbow and Mike uses it, so... And that's what I hate about travel time. Nope. Alright, well, we're, I think, done with that, so... Oh, one of them dropped his health back. I think I may have left a health pack or two out in here. Maybe not. Alright. Alright, let's just go then. It's not actually the way you're supposed to go up, but, you know. I never do anything the way you're supposed to do it. And we're gonna be going down here. Now, there's only one side to the track. What the hell did I hit? Well, I have a big red screen, so I'm gonna assume I died. That was horrendous. You gotta save up that sprint for over here. By the way, kids, don't do this at home. Again? I think I have to save it a little bit more. Usually that part isn't hard. Alright, well, let's fail again. So everyone who sees the train, I'll use it. Not the sound. Wow, there's... No matter what, I'm gonna get raped by him. No, I can do this. Let's go as fast as possible. I need to beat the train. What, really? How many times am I gonna get hit by him? Okay, one more chance. Just give me one more. Come on, please. Please do this for me. I'll shoot it to death. What the hell? I did that time. That was pretty dumb. Although, it was pretty cool at the same time. But dumb. Because... That took me way too long. Something that's normally pretty easy to dodge. I don't even know how I got into that situation. Oh, it looks like we're in an underground tunnel. This can only be great. Sand traps. Where are we? And apparently he's just gonna casually go over here. know you're all around here. The second I leave the car, you're all gonna come barreling down on me. See? Shoot him in the head. Oh crap. Shoot these guys wherever you see fit. Back in the car, kids. Alright. Now that we've dealt with them. This is why I like, you know, I like hard, because it, you know, if everything dies too easy, then it's like, it's not interesting for both you and for me, because it's like, I like having situations where I have to panic, and then, you know, that's sometimes where I come up with my, it's kind of like the best, it's like thinking on your feet kind of thing, and I come up with kind of the best ways to deal with situations. You know, like, I don't know how many people would have gone back into the car just to deal with them, but it's one of those things where I'm trying to preserve. Ooh. Together forever. There's nobody here. Oh, hi. You take 3 shotgun shells to the face. I guess there's nothing else here. What was the point of this place? Just in case you want to see what was in that room. Which is not very much. Out of the way, cars. We need our car to come in. You know, and what would someone do if they had to, like, what if you ditched the car? How would you do the entire thing? I like to see someone ditch the boat and see how far they get. Like, don't go into it. Or just go past where you need to. But, you know, there's a couple of jumps and stuff that I guess you need the vehicles for. Like, will the game, like, not let you go further? Or will the character be like, oh, hey, where's the thing that you're supposed to be here in? Hey, guys. Okay. Oh, look, another house. Sidetracked. They take a lot of shotgun shells in the face. But, you know, having to use that much ammo also means that, you have to be very, very careful with your, equipment. Oh, another bit ship. I'm pretty sure there was, there's crates somewhere here. Maybe I was wrong. I'll make another pass at the boat just in case. Hey, oh! Yeah, I see what you were hiding. Gordon Freeman's coming in! I want revenge for, you coming onto Earth. I didn't give you a proper welcoming gift. Wow, that just got chucked all the way over there. And there's no one in the house. I'm so alone. Nobody in here. Oh, now there's stuff in here. I hate you guys. Okay, well, oh, more of them. Oh, really? See, this is actually the true 3-story one. And apparently they're just randomly coming in. Like, where are they coming from? Nobody knows. Oh, I just love staring those things in the face. And there's apparently some gravestones. Which don't have anything, so let's just go in the car, and I'll go on the long way around, because I'm pretty sure I missed something. Oh. I don't know. I could always swear I had to get some crates down here. No. I guess not. I guess I was just dreaming. There's some random crap here, but it's not really worth it. I know I'm not exploring as much now, but I just really don't think anything's there. Oh, that was coming out of the idea. Alright, let's just get back on track. Through over here. What up, dudes? Well, they really do force you to get out of the car. You know what? I'm seeing you bring these mines towards me, so you're gonna die through one of your mines. Ah, nothing in the car. Alright, well, let's get shot at. I should probably just use the secondary fire for everything. Those guys hurt like hell. Ooh. I can never detach these toilets to kill anyone with them. I mean, this looks like a junkyard, so should be able to find something. I guess not. Oh no, this isn't a junkyard. This is just a post. They have people just pissing me off with. But we will just take a look around. Oh, that looked like the sign for a cache up here. I saw it in the distance. I was like, oh, you gotta go up here. And nope, nothing here. Okay. Let me just check this house again. Really? Really, guys? You also have these weird-ass roadblock things, so you can't go anywhere, but, you know. They never thought of driving around them. Now that thing is on. Oh! So much for roadblocks. This cannot be a comfortable car to drive in. It's a buggy, though. You know, I would kill for my own buggy. I'm not even kidding. Kill who, I don't know, but I would want a buggy so bad. I would totally drive that in the city. Be like, what you looking at? Although it kind of sucked during the winter, especially Canadian winters. Yeah! Okay, what? Oh boy. Yeah, we got incoming. Come on, you have to go out somehow. Nope. We'll not be able to throw toilets around. There's a bathtub though. Does that count? Actually, let's go back right to the, what was that thing? You move slightly. The weapon's one weakness. It's the Huntsman! Not really, but... how many bullets would your face would take? Damn! These guys are invincible. Alright, well, I'm assuming there's no toilet here, and I'm very disappointed. Wait, can I just rocket those things? I'm assuming not. Alright. Let's kill some of these mofos. Really? I still have to reload it? Apparently. Get over here. You were gonna get shotgunned so hard. But I didn't reload this, so it sometimes automatically reloads. What do you know? Okay. This guy's getting crowbarred. What? What now? You had a shotgun and you lost your crowbar. Okay. Let's puzzle with this one is you need to get the gate working, see the line going in the house. Oh, okay, well, it goes in the house, and it goes in here. Oh, and there's a battery there. So they do a good job at explaining what the problem is, but you gotta find the solution, so. Which is usually fairly easy. It's just a matter of, like that. And there's even more than this. And they have like, let's see. There's another one. Right there, and I know where all of them are. Last one is right there, I think. There's a bunch of stuff there, though. Come on. What do I need to throw up there? Really? Well, whatever's up there ain't coming down. I think there's one more up in there. I think that's it, though. There's no more. It's kind of sad. But we're done. Let's go. Oh, not another tunnel. Oh, dear God, please. I'm very tired of zombies. I've seen enough of them to last me a lifetime. Zombies in Ravenholm, zombies in here, zombies in there. You know, someone just has to stand up and say, enough is enough, get rid of those friggin' head crabs. Let's all have pizza. The combine don't like pizza, so this is probably why they're killing everything. Also, I like the background. I know, it's like, why would the combine hate pizza? And that's what I've been saying the entire time.
We made it!
Hi.
Up radio chatter. They're looking for your car. Get your car in the garage.
No. My car. Nah, you don't need it anymore.
Okay, Doc. You'll have to go on foot from here. There's a secret path along the cliffside, but no one's going anywhere until we fight off this attack. Having you here to fight alongside us is going to make a big difference for morale.
Oh, okay.
Oh, crap. Here come the dropships!
I tend to do that, you know. Just me being there makes all the difference. Alright, let's go in here and, I don't know, let's make something in the kitchen. I don't know. It's like a cottage or something. Is this really how Ukraine is? Oh, hi. That's, I guess, how they prevent you from just camping the crap out of it. I like how I crowbarred it and it opened for me. The future is great. I was just about to shoot that guy in the head. Two more. Where are you? Don't freak with Gordon. Where'd you come from? That works. Alright, let's do this. And it is taking a sweet time. Would anyone think to do that? Come on.
Incoming dropship!
We gotta do that more. I've never done that, but that was funny. This is the best thing ever. I like how they're all with me. Yeah, this kind of ruins the moment, I think. Of repelling attacks. You done? Oh, there's one more. Oh, another one? Oh, it's because I didn't give him enough space. Into the White House. I said White House. Probably not the White House. I wouldn't know that, I've never seen it. This could very well be the United States Capitol, but probably not. I would imagine it looks a little nicer. Up and up we go. And it's another map. But very fortunately for us, we have an empty launcher, so... Alright, come get some. Is this supposed to kill dropships? Probably not. I don't know if there's something that you're supposed to do for that, but I'm right now in here, so who cares? Anyone coming up here? Oh, man. I got it after me. Screw the people that are below there. You know, I'd feel really bad. What the hell are you doing all the way down there? Oh, well, looks like we got another dropship, but luckily we have lots of ammo. Alright, let's go get him. Oh, he didn't even try to shoot that one down. I wasn't even trying to dodge him. This is a really crappy dropship, though. I think it's the last one. Nope. Will not be the last one. There you go. Another one for good measure. Down there. Wee. It's fun. Oh, wow. That one. Hey, what's over here? No. It's what should I target? These things have a lot of ammo, firepower. They eventually just go down by themselves. All right, well, he's down now.
This way, Dr. Freeman. We'll take the cliff path before another gunship finds us.
Take the cliff path, but you'll block my way. All right, Freeman, you're gonna take the cliff path before I find you, because you're blocking my way.
Let's go.
That's what she said. Nothing over here. Oh, a chair that kind of is weird.
All right, Dr. Freeman, come with me.
I'm coming. Jeez. You come. God, I just jumped over you. He's so pushy, you know that? This is probably why you don't have any friends. It's because you act like a giant jerk to them. Healing crates. Ooh, secret doors. Oh, watch my step. Excellent advice. Are you shooting me? You know what? That's for your mother. Tell her I said hello. I just took nasty damage from that. Gordon Freeman doesn't watch his step. Things that I step on watch their step, because it's... Well, watch where they are. So I'm Gordon Freeman, dammit. Oh, man. Oh, this part coming up is kind of like... Eh. I don't like it. You know the whole mechanic of, oh, you know how we were with the Antlions and they were like, coming up randomly? Yeah. Well, now we don't have the car.
You there! Stop where you are! Stay on the rocks! Don't step on the sand! It makes the Antlions crazy! Laszlo, don't move! No. Help! Dear God! Poor Laszlo! The finest mind of his generation! To come to such an end! We were heading for the Vortigern, hoping to pick up some bug baits of these damn things and leave us alone! Without Laszlo, what's the point? I know you tried to help. I'll stay with him a while. There's something I have to do.
Oh, God.
Go ahead.
Necrophilia.
You have better luck than we had.
It's something he has to do. Alright, we'll go and, let's go like this. It's, kind of interesting. Okay. Try to be very careful. That should be good. Poor Laszlo. I do this for Laszlo. I guess I'll be able to do it. Need. There we go. Just use this to kind of go over it. Apparently this doesn't count as stepping over the sand, placing objects. Alright, let's go. The one thing I hate about the grab gun, kind of, is that it does block your view quite a bit. That doesn't count as sand, I would hope. Alright, I just want to keep this with me, just in case. Actually, what's over there? Yeah, it looks like there's something interesting that way. What is all this? What the hell? Oh, it's just a normal guy, sorry. From there, it didn't look that good. Oh, poor Laszlo. Looks like they were actually working as a team to take out the Antlions. I haven't been here, though. It's kind of interesting. Uh oh, no. Okay. I think it only counts if you stand on it. Only if you're on it for a while. Just doing it for a moment doesn't count. Thank goodness for that. Alright, let's get back on there the way I was before. Shoot. No. Oh, let's just reload it. They think you get a reward if we're not making them come out, so. And I love rewards. So let's try for it. Ooh, boy. No. Oh, come on. Some serious precision platforming required here. Alright. Okay, I'm gonna take the metal plate because I like that better. It's probably a little bit more durable as well. Alright, well, now that we're up here, and that's probably not good. Well, let's get that box. Oh boy. Nope, oh god, no. Oh. Yeah, I should not have brought that metal plate with me. It is not going to save me in any way, so. Oh, we can put. Oh, I see. There. That should do it. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. There's a stupid metal plate on there, and I just kind of tripped into it. No, oh my god. It's just. I'm trying to go through it. Okay, you know what? We're out of time, so I'm gonna call it up. See you guys later. Bye. And we'll go over there. Interesting.